Getting a Knox County deputy shot someone to death just before 1 this morning. KSP says Knox County deputies responded to reports of a suspicious person when Thomas Owens shot at their car from a house. KSP says Owens then exited the house, and refused to drop his rifle. KSP says Owens pointed his rifle at them, and that's when deputies shot him. Owens was pronounced dead on scene.